Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Corvito, and this is a little TDM on Arcaden. I go 24-0. It's B5 with Line and Scavenger. And I can't remember for the life of me what my third team for was. Running with the Pred Missile, Straight Front, Pavlo, Killstreaks. It's my first ever commentary, and I just figured I'd tell you guys a little bit about myself. I currently am a university student. I live in Canada, and I'm 18. And yes, I know all the American people will be like, "Yo, Canadian, eh?" and make igloo jokes and all that. I get it all the time. Ha ha ha. Like my boy Bash, LOL. I am black too. I do enjoy Call of Duty gaming, and this gameplay in particular is from right when the game came out. I didn't get my couple of bad weight, and so this is from theater modes, so some of the kills seem a little bit laggy. I'm rolling with a bunch of my friends in this game. But we're all in the clan LTL, living the life, you know what I mean? Gotta do it every day. Just in general about me, I love sports, hockey, football, basketball, you name it, I probably played it. Philadelphia Eagles, even though they had a disappointment, so bad. Ottawa Senators fans. I like the Toronto Blue Jays, and basketball, I gotta love that Miami with LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, and Chris Bosh. Whoo, man, that's dynamite right there. Dynamite! And I just escaped there somehow. My teammate saved my ass. And I come and pick that guy off. But yeah, the teams I like for. I mean, people are like, "Oh, you only like them because they're fans, because they're like dream teams or whatever." I've been an Eagles fan since like I was eight. So when people come and tell me like, "Oh, you're only an Eagles fan because they got the dream team," I'm like, "Ah, oh, shut up! You don't know what you're talking about." Been an Eagles fan forever. The Miami Heat. I just really like LeBron James, so I guess you could call me a bandwagoner, jumping on the Heat. But I'm just a LeBron James fan. You guys should tell me what your favorite team is or whatever. I want to see if anyone's got the same favorite teams as me. See if anyone likes those Eagles or the Miami Heat. This game was around like 6 minutes or 7 minutes. I didn't think it was that long when I was playing it. Like it just like it seemed to go by really quick. And I don't know if you guys ever feel that, like when you're doing really well, the game just doesn't seem very long. And right there, the host migrated, so I just transitioned it until it was over. Yeah, but anyways, like I was saying, like it just doesn't feel like the game's as long as it usually is. Like it just feels super short. Like I was going around running to find people, and then all of a sudden, it just like the game was over. I was like, really? That's it? Like, I don't know if that's just me or it's like, you guys feel the same way too. I just like that it's. It, I feel you know you get that awesome, you know, build well, and then it's like, wow, the game's over already. So my kill streaks I'm running. I just get my Pavlo right there. The Pavlo. The 550 points. Yep. Pavlo does work. Now right here, I kind of camp a little bit. Well, actually, not a little bit for a while. It's a little bad, I know. Trust me, I'm gonna get a lot of hate for it. I know. But this was the beginning, like when I first started playing Modern Warfare 3, and I heard about that 24 kill streak, right? Me thinking like it was from MW2, where you just have to get 25 kills together, then you got your Moab. But I didn't realize it was 24 gun kill streak, so I started playing a little cautious here. And by the end of the game, I thought I had it, but then I realized later that you need 24 kills with your gun, not 24 kills overall. But yeah, so I like the Ottawa Senators for hockey. Not much to talk about them. Most people don't. I mean, unless you're Canadian, most people don't really follow hockey. If you do, you know how the Ottawa Senators are doing. Got Erik Karlsson leading the All-Star votes. Yeah, had a boy. Auto Center defenseman right there. And then the Toronto Blue Jays, they're just in a rebuilding mode right now. I think they're going to do a lot better this year. I think they'll finish third or second, maybe in the division. My favorite golfer before was Tiger Woods. People used to say I look like him, and I was like, hey, maybe I do. But now it's sort of turned over to Ricky Fowler. I really like Ricky Fowler. He's an excellent golfer. But, and yes, I know, Canadian, I'm gonna get all those jokes. Canadian, eh? Oh, we must live in an igloo, eh? Like maple syrup, eh? Yucky, eh? Yeah, I know, I get it all the time. It's all good, though. It's all good. So, up my Predator missile. I'm about to call this in. Right here. There you go. Lay down, call this in. Boom. Oh, what's coming up? What's coming up? Boom, double kill. What's up, brah? What's up? So I'm looking around, noticing that the game's almost over. There's 7,200 at 3,500. I'm like, oh, where are these last two guys? Been playing a little cautious. I notice that it's like, oh, 73, 74. Oh, I gotta find this last guy to get my Moab. I'm screaming. Oh, there's this guy's gonna kill me. No, flawless. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And if you, it'd be if you'd leave a like.